So about a couple weeks ago, I get a message on Facebook from this woman who had basically fell in tough times, ended up in a consumer proposal, and was looking for kind of a creative way to consolidate her debts, including the balance on the proposal, some credit card debt, a car loan, and she needed a couple $1,000s for a new roof on her house. But obviously, if you're in the middle of a proposal, your credit has been shattered and no major bank or credit union is going to look at you for a loan. So one of my private lenders agreed to do the deal. I mean, pending appraisal, which we got approved today, everything was fine. We sent it to the lawyers, and my lawyer called me this morning and said, "Did you realize this borrower is in the middle of a lawsuit?" And I said, "Well, I have no idea. How would I know that?" Anyways, long story short, this borrower was being sued for $50,000 in a separate civil claim. Now, the issue with that is it's an unsettled dispute, which could, in theory, end up in a $50,000 judgment, which would put additional risk on my lenders, and I never risk my private lenders. So what I did is I thought, I'm gonna call the plaintiff directly. So I called the plaintiff, and I got some details about the loan, and he agreed to settle the claim, if the borrower agreed, for $5,000 instead of the $50,000. So what we did with that, went to the lawyers, they did a mutual release for the lawsuit, we added $5,000 to her total debt, and the private mortgage that we secured through my investor was enough to wipe out all of that debt, including the $5,000. So now the woman can get back on her feet in 1 year, we're gonna refinance, pay out my private, lawsuit settled, everybody wins. Now that is how you do it.